This is another senior solo hiking adventure, this time in Hong Kong. I'm gonna attempt the Mount Johnson hill and then go to the island called Ap Lei Pai, connected by a sandbar. You can only cross in a low tide. So today is between 10 o'clock and 4 o'clock. On return, oh, by the way, that's the mountain, Mount Johnson, I'm gonna go up. On return, I'll try to follow the coastline, do a coast steering, and then go back to Lei Dong. That's where I started. So right now it's about 11:30. All right. Here's a trail going up. Compared to last time, 3 or 4 years ago I came, this trail is very much now eroded. I came up from this trail here after 20 minutes, about 130 meters, and I arrived at the summit of Mount Johnson. I'll be going down the other side, down to the sandbar, and cross over to Ap Lei Pai. I'm now on top of Mount Johnson, the highest point today. Elevation is what? 196 meters. Go down to the sandbar from here. You can see the sandbar down there. That's Ap Lei Pai, little island. The other side of the island is a lighthouse. I'll be going there and then return. After I return, I won't be coming up this way, but I will circumvent the coastline back to my starting point. This hill that I just came down from. Here you can see the ocean, oceanic park, I guess. Nice yard. Here's a 360 degree look. And I'm down the sandbar between Ap Lei Pai and Mount Johnson. Back is Ap Lei Pai. Back there you see three chimneys, I'm not sure. That's Lama Island. And back there, that's where I came back down. About an hour and a half, just arrived at the lighthouse. I will rest here a little bit and then we'll make my way back from here. That's the far end of Ap Lei Pai. Lama Island, straight ahead, you see three chimneys. Down from just around this corner. That's this Mount Johnson trail I took to come down. I won't be going back up, I'm going to go left. Basically follow the coastline there. And you see those people down there. And right in the middle, there's supposed to be some wooden plank people build, so you can cross that. This is supposed to be a landmark, I guess they call it the Lady's Evil Hand. There's a bigger one, evil hand or something. Oh, it's very far away from here. But here it is. I'll be now crossing this pretty ad hoc primitive wooden plank built by someone to cross here, and then gonna go back up and see the ropes up there. Alright, here we go. I better shut my camera. Suppose the plank climb up from here. This gap here. Ready? Almost an accident here. Walk across. Oh, those black rock. I slid. Oh, almost caught my. I better cut myself, otherwise I'll sit all the way down here and over the edge. That would be it. Not for me. Oh, thankfully. Okay, that gave me a little scare there. Yeah, this is black stuff. Don't step on it. Alright. Just came down from the top there. Here and drop down. Thing abandoned, but we use it to prevent the roof from rubbing against the rock. Do the job. Okay, and there, using a sponge, again, do the same trick. Slip on those dark rock that gave me a little scare. So from then on, every dark rock I saw, I took extreme caution. Took a bit longer, but that's okay. I'm here safe. That's it for this hike. 3 hours 20 minutes, and I guess another 15 minutes to our station. So it's about 3.5 hours. 4 kilometer, 300 meter ascent. All right, that's it for today.
Walking the horn a few minutes ago, wasn't sure what that meant. And then I realized the boat needs a tow. Dump a whole bunch of black stuff. And you see
see that there? And then I guess another little boat that came along, I guess it's gonna give it a tow.